Hey guys, we got us a gas pack that a home sale inspector said was not heating like it's supposed to. I'm gonna tell you, this is one that I installed a little over 7 years ago, and I was trying to help this lady out, so I financed it through me, and it took me almost 4 years to get paid. So that's one of the reasons I don't do financing. I do it through a third party company. I'll let them deal with it. But let's dig into this and see what in the world they're talking about. That thing is on there. Yeah, that's just turning. Thought I was gonna have to break out the grinder. Well, that has come loose. I would say it needs some servicing. There's a wasp nest in there. All right, let's Dang, who's been out here? Oh, don't crawl under there. Lizard just crawled under that board. When I see something like this, I don't know if one of my former employees did that. I'm not sure. I've been back out here since we installed it. This is going to be propane. Let's see what happens. Thank you. Let's check on temperature rise in the house. It does have a filter. How about that? I think that means it's full. Well, can y'all see that? It's really close to the zero, but it's closer to the 95 than it is the 5. So, must be slap full. Alright, so I'm getting 19 degree temperature rise. The home sale inspector said he was only getting like 15 or something, but that's not what I'm seeing. Seems like it's going down, don't it? Let's watch it. Well, it was going down because my flame went out. Okay, now it's not even firing up. When you check these little things can get stuck. So you want to tap it hard enough to make it move. I think we might be out. Let me go get my manometer. Let's turn that off. Let's check our incoming gas pressure. I think we're out. 1.3, because this is propane, this needs, I got to have 10 and a half or 11, depending on the nameplate, inches water column coming out. And I've only got 1.3 coming in. So that's why he had a low temp drop. It was out of gas. Same thing happened to me. Oh, my word, I just dropped that little piece that goes on that gas valve. Well guys, I hope you liked that little video. Basically, it was giving him a low temp drop because it was shutting off, and maybe it would light. After it shut off for me, it would not relight it at all. So that one was simple. Thanks for watching, guys. And if you like these kinds of videos, how about like and subscribe? It does help out. I'll catch you on the next one.